sorry, Lord, for the thing I've made it. When it's all about you, it's all about you, Jesus. I'm coming back to the heart of worship. When it's all about you, this is all about you, Jesus. I'm sorry, Lord, for the thing I've made it. When it's all about you, it's all about you.
Much deeper within than the way. It's really that simple. It's that simple and it's that profound. This man Jesus, who left the glory of heaven to come and be a man among us here on the earth. Who died and rose on the third day and holds the keys to death and Hades in his hand. It's all about that man, Jesus. And he's among us. He's among us tonight. He's alive and well. So if you just do one more thing for me, just as a prophetic act, if you just put your hand on your heart, because I believe that even in this first hour, that this man Jesus, who holds the keys to death and Hades in his hand, that this man Jesus has been touching your hearts, has been setting you free. He's been doing things that only He can do in your heart and in your life. And so just as a prophetic act, we're putting our hand on our heart and we're saying, seal it, Jesus. Seal it, Jesus. Because it's all about You. It's all about Your work. It's all about Your power. It's all about Your life in us. And so seal it, Jesus. Seal what You've done. And then we're going to say, thank You, Jesus. We're going to say, thank You, Jesus, because we believe there's more to come. We believe. We're thankful for what You've done, but we're thankful for what You're going to do. Because it's all about You, Jesus. It's all about You, Jesus. So we thank You. Can you just lift your voice? Just lift your voice and give Him thanks. Just lift your voice and give Him praise. Clap your hands. Give Him a shout. Say, thank You, Jesus. Thank You, Jesus. It's all about You, Jesus. Thank You, Jesus. Thank You, Jesus. Welcome to the upper room. We're glad You've chosen to be with us tonight. Can we just say thank You to Bob and team for leading us? Yeah, thank you guys. If you can find your way back to a seat, and I think Morgan